Jai Hind students, my name is Atmaram and in this video we will learn division. What is division? Division is a method of distributing a group of things into equal parts. It is one of the four basic operations of arithmetic which gives a fair result of sharing. We use division when we have to share the things equally or when we have to make equal groups of the things. Let's see some examples on equal sharing. Find out how many in each group. Write the division fact. So here the example is 10 cupcakes, 2 equal groups. So we have to make 2 equal groups of 10 cupcakes. So let's take 10 cupcakes and make 2 groups. So here we can see that 5 cupcakes in each group. Let's take one more example. 12 donuts, 3 equal groups. So let's take 12 donuts and make 3 equal groups. We can see 4 donuts in each group. Let's see some more examples on equal grouping. Find out how many trays are needed. So 15 glasses, 5 glasses on a tray. So if we take 15 glasses and make group of 5 each, then we can say 15 in equal groups of 5 gives 3 groups. We also can write it as 15 divided by 5 equals to 3. So therefore 3 trays are needed. Let's take one more example. 12 glasses, 2 glasses on a tray. So if we take 12 glasses and if we make group of 2s, then we can say 12 in equal groups of 2 gives 6 groups. 12 divided by 2 equals to 6. So therefore 6 trays are needed. Thank you for watching.